Good to see you again. Welcome to the Quick Book Review, your one-stop shop for book summaries. In this video we summarize the book Rich Dad Poor Dad is a personal finance book written by Robert Kiyosaki that has become a classic in the self-help genre. The book is based on Kiyosaki's own life experiences and the lessons he learned from his rich dad and poor dad, and it is designed to help readers understand the principles of wealth creation and financial independence. Throughout the book, Kiyosaki outlines several key principles for achieving financial success, including the importance of financial education and literacy, the value of building multiple streams of income, and the power of investing in assets rather than liabilities. He also emphasizes the importance of taking calculated risks and of being willing to learn from failure. One of the key themes of the book is the importance of shifting one's mindset and attitude towards money and wealth. Kiyosaki argues that many people are held back by their own limiting beliefs and fears when it comes to money, and that it is essential to overcome these mental barriers in order to achieve financial success. He encourages readers to adopt a growth mindset and to be proactive in their pursuit of financial freedom. In addition to its focus on financial literacy and mindset, Rich Dad Poor Dad also emphasizes the importance of taking control of one's own financial destiny. Kiyosaki argues that we must take responsibility for our own financial well-being and not rely on others to provide for us. He encourages readers to be proactive and to take charge of their own financial future. Overall, Rich Dad Poor Dad is a thought-provoking and empowering read that is sure to inspire and guide readers on their journey to financial independence. Whether you're just starting out on your career path or are looking to improve your financial literacy and wealth-building strategies, this book has something to offer. So, it is highly recommendable for everyone who wants to achieve success in their life. In addition to its focus on financial education and mindset, Rich Dad Poor Dad also explores the role of entrepreneurship and innovation in achieving financial success. Kiyosaki argues that entrepreneurship is a key driver of wealth creation, and he encourages readers to consider starting their own businesses or investing in businesses that have the potential to grow and generate income. Another key theme of the book is the importance of taking action and being proactive in the pursuit of financial freedom. Kiyosaki encourages readers to take the initiative and to take action towards their financial goals, rather than waiting for opportunities to come to them. He also emphasizes the importance of consistent and persistent effort in achieving financial success. Throughout the book, Kiyosaki provides practical strategies and examples of how to apply the principles he outlines in your own life. He also shares his own personal experiences and lessons learned from his rich dad and poor dad, providing inspiration and guidance for readers. Overall, Rich Dad Poor Dad is a comprehensive and practical guide to achieving financial independence and building wealth. Its focus on financial education, mindset, entrepreneurship, innovation, action, and personal responsibility make it a valuable resource for anyone looking to improve their financial literacy and take control of their own financial future. Whether you're just starting out on your career path or are looking to improve your financial literacy and wealth-building strategies, this book has something to offer. So, it is highly recommendable for everyone who wants to achieve success in their life. One of the key strengths of Rich Dad Poor Dad is its practical and actionable approach to financial literacy and wealth building. Kiyosaki provides concrete strategies and exercises that readers can use to implement the principles he outlines in their own lives, and he encourages readers to take consistent and persistent action towards building wealth and financial independence. Another unique feature of the book is its emphasis on the importance of financial education and literacy in achieving financial success. Kiyosaki argues that financial education is a critical factor in building wealth, and he encourages readers to seek out opportunities to learn and grow in this area. In conclusion, Rich Dad Poor Dad is a valuable and enduring resource for anyone looking to improve their financial literacy and build wealth. Its practical and actionable approach, emphasis on financial education and literacy, and focus on entrepreneurship, innovation, action, and personal responsibility make it a unique and inspiring guide for personal and financial growth. Whether you're just starting out on your career path or are looking to improve your financial literacy and wealth-building strategies, this book has something to offer. So, it is highly recommendable for everyone who wants to achieve success in their life. Thanks for tuning in. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our channel. We have a lot of exciting summaries coming up and we don't want you to miss out. By subscribing, you'll be the first to know when we release a new video. Don't forget to like and share if you enjoyed the video. We look forward to seeing you in our next summary.